This is a one mark question asked in GATE 2020 in EC paper. This is from digital subjects, from combinational circuit chapter and from the multiplexer concept. The given question is, the figure below shows a multiplexer where S1 and S0 are the select lines, I0 to I3 are the input data lines, EN is the enable line and F of PQR is the output, then F is. So basically, this is what the circuit is given and we need to find the expression of F in terms of PQR. You know very well, for a multiplexer like this, this is a very usual model and an easy problem, right? So this is given by S1 bar, S0 bar, I0, both are 0, 0, it will select I0, S1 bar, S0, I1, S1, S0 bar, I2, S1, S0, I3. So this is a, as usual pattern, I don't think it's needed to explain. So here S1 is P and S0 is Q, and correspondingly I0, I1, I2, I3, let us substitute this here. So this is P bar, Q bar, I0 is R, P bar Q, I1 is 0, P Q bar, I2 is R, and P Q, I3 is given 1, right? So this is anyway 0, so if I simplify this, this is P bar Q bar R, this is anyway 0, then you have P Q bar R, then you have P Q. So from the first two terms, from these two terms, we can take Q bar R common. So this happens to be P bar plus P and this is PQ. So this is Q bar R because P bar plus P is 1 plus PQ, and this is equivalent to PQ plus Q bar R. So the answer is PQ plus Q bar R. Actually, this much of steps are not needed. If some of you have good grip on the Boolean algebra, I think this is not more than 5 to 7 second problem, right? And one more thing. So here this is enable pin and it's active low pin and this is connected to logic 0. That means they are telling us the multiplexer is in the enable state. It is not in the disable state. If it is in disable state, so when you give the inputs, we will not get the outputs. It is like a dead circuit then, right? So its enable is 0 means it is in active state. So this all expression analysis are exactly valid. So again I am telling this much of intermediate steps you can cut down, because this step angle can cut down, but for a detailed explanation only I am explaining you, but directly also you can get the answer. Directly somebody can write these expressions and you can get this answer. This is hardly 7 to 10 second job, right? So the answer is PQ plus Q bar R.